You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 120 over 7. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 125 over 7 from both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 120 over 7.